And I'm going to help you draw a carrot. You just need black, orange, and green. First, you're going to get your sheet of paper out, and you're going to do it this way. And you're going to draw a big thing like this. Then going to draw a top to it and draw little green things going out of it. And you're going to draw a black thing to look like this. And you're going to draw a black line up above it. And you're actually going to also need pink. You're going to draw a little worm. Like that. Then you're going to put black things all around it. This, and you're going to put some black lines on the carrot. You're going to fill the carrot up with orange inside. The black, don't worry, the black will still show. So it should look